Meic Povey was born on 27 November 1950 and died on 5 December 2017. He was a Welsh actor, screenwriter and director, considered to be one of Wales's leading playwrights and screenwriters. He was also one of the co-creators of the long-running soap opera Pobol YCWM. Originally from Nant Gwynant, near Beglyn Gwynedd, Povey lived in Cardiff for many years. He died of cancer on 5 December 2017, aged 67.